I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Something's warming up. We need to know what. Get down there and find out.
Shore party, remain in your seats until we are skids down and I call clear. I don't want your fat heads bleeding all over my deck.
Gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know they're Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. The structure on the ceiling,
rearming.
Over the scanner.
Later, we got company.
Thank you.
So, what's that on the ceiling?
A biological energy capacitor. A living battery.
Hear that?
We need a map of this place. These halls loop all over.
Bypassing damage.
Up top, what is... You have any visual?
There is an instrumentality across the room.
Secure the area first. Hold up and listen.
I will try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Fire team, set up a perimeter. It could take her a while.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
Bypassing damage.
I could only find a local map. Please, head up the ramp.
Rearming.
Incoming! Across the bridge! Honecker, anything you can tell us about who built this place?
Huh. Well, all the metals are dark. That's interesting. They don't need to be. It may be an aesthetic choice.
saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Maybe it's local life? Or rats. Hollis Station had rats.
Like something just turned on.
Enter the same sequence as the last instrumentality. Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
Grabbing ammo.
A good university department would take months to do that.
The map seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Clear.
control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
Look at this. Mine's out.
Patching up.
Aid kit's here. Grabbing ammo.
Could you obtain a LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center?
You got Xenos all over! Closing!
Bypassing damage.
That's all of them. Madre de Dios.
I believe I have deciphered the controls.
Whole damn wall's moving.
That's a ship. Right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's Asset Zero. That's where we're headed, Fireteam.
Rearming. Patching up.
It is likely that the remnants of Cynthia's forces lie ahead.
An alien ship. That's the source of the gravity distortions. We don't know yet what Cynthia's trying to do with it. Who knows what's on that thing or what it can do? Get aboard, shut it down by any means necessary.